another Monday where we are putting the Valley Today's Kristi Larson hard at work at a drive-thru in the Valley.
Yeah, today she joins us live from the brand new Hardee's in Moorhead. Good morning, Kristi. Have you had a cup of coffee there at the drive-thru yet?
Good morning. You know, not yet. We're getting things going here this morning. They're starting to brew that coffee, and I'm going to be putting my own hands into some of those homemade biscuits here soon. But I have Lionel Bolden here with me. He is one of the owners and operators of the store, and you guys are excited to open up for your first day.
We are extremely excited. We got 50 new employees ready to go, and everybody is just can't wait. Just can't wait. We're real excited.
And I know that the city of Moorhead is pretty excited, too, because this area, it needs a few more places around. We're right off of 34th Street and 28th Avenue.
Yes, this is a growing and developing area, and we are really excited to be here because of that. We feel there's a lot of traffic and a lot of interest in this area.
Now, what does it take to be employee of the day? I don't think I could work here for a whole month, but at least for the day.
Well, you have to smile, which you do a lot of. Woo-hoo! Very, very well. And you have to be courteous, and you got to be fast. So we'll see how fast you can be in the drive-thru a little bit later.
I think my nickname might be Speedy this morning, so we'll test that out. And I do have my official apron and my hat that they just gave me over here. So, guys, I'm going to get all settled in here, and we'll be showing you a little bit more of behind the scenes of what happens here at Hardee's. But, again, drive-thru opening up at 6 a.m., so you can come by, come get some of that coffee and sandwiches, and who knows, maybe I'll lean out the window and give you a little extra hello this morning.
That's what people are looking for. Kristi Larson reporting live for us this morning, a drive-through Monday morning with Kristi. Thanks.